Hi everyone, in this video I want to show you HP M607 fuser film replacement. All you need is a new fuser film and fuser grease. First of all, unscrew two bolts in that side. Unplug this cover. That side, and screw this bolt. Unplug this item. Unscrew this bolt and this little bit. Unplug this cover. Unplug this cover. This cover. Unplug all cables. Also unplug this cable. In another side, unplug this cable and this cable. Remove this pin. Be careful, don't lose it. Unscrew this bolt and this bolt and remove this cover. Unscrew these three bolts. this. And another side. You can see old fuser film, which we will change. Remove this item and remove old fuser film. We must to clean this element. Be careful, don't broke this part. Now take fuser grease . It's enough. It's enough. Take new laser film. Plug in. Plug in this part. Sorry. Unplug it. Firstly, plug in this, and after this part, don't forget this part. I often forgot to install this part. It's OK. And screw the bolts. One. Two. Sword bolt. Now, in cables. try to show you all the details. Another two cables. These cables. Then. Plug in this cover. Screw two bolts. That side there was white black bolts. Insert this part. Insert this pin. Then take this cover. Take this cover. This bolt. Take this cover. And this cover. This bolt must be there. and screw. Another bolts. And install this part. So, procedure is accomplished. Please subscribe to my channel and leave your comments. Thank you for attention.